Hi everybody, my name is Jett and I'm a fourth year science student studying honours in applied medical science out here at Westmead. Today I want to give you an insight as to what the honours program is like out at Westmead by speaking to a couple of my experiences. So firstly, why did I choose honours? Well, I kind of wanted to get an idea of what research science was like before launching into a bigger program such as a PhD. I wanted to see if it was right for me. I remember my family and I were on a coach in transit to the ski fields when I received my offer to start studying honours in the new year. When I saw that notification come through, I was overjoyed just to see that sitting there and to know that I had something to come back to after the summer vacation. I think I've always had an interest in science, and that's probably credit to growing up in a family that's heavily involved with the field. Since young, I can remember asking my father and pestering my mum about questions like, why do we get rain, or you know, where does food go after we eat it? So I think growing up then and moving in through high school, I was always curious to find out more about the world around me. And so when deciding on which course I wanted to pursue at uni, I knew it had to be something in science. So this year, I'm conducting lab-based research as part of my honours project. I'm looking to uncover new and better ways to deliver gene therapies for heart failure. Cardiovascular disease accounts for a large proportion of Australia's disease burden, so it's been super exciting to be working on a project that's going to have real-world impacts and benefits for patients diagnosed with this condition. It's been a pretty hectic year with all this pandemic has thrown at us, but I can confidently say that my time out at Westmead has been completely enjoyable and I've learnt more than I could have imagined going into it. So what does a typical day look like for me as an honours student out here at Westmead? Well, my day begins on the train where I transit to Westmead Station, which is about a 10-minute walk from there to all the surrounding institutes and the nearby hospital. When I get into the lab, I usually start straight away with any pre-planned experiments that I've worked together with my incredible lab supervisor, Dr. Cindy Cock. Now, depending on what day of the week it is, there will be lab meetings to attend. As an honours student, this is a fantastic opportunity to present and get feedback on your presentation style and what you're presenting for perhaps an assessment task. But it's also an opportunity for us to feedback to the group members on broader projects that are going on in the lab. At first, I was a little apprehensive to do this, but your opinion, I found, is really truly valued as a new member of the group. Lunch is a good time to just take a breather from lab work or meetings and just meet up with friends. The good thing about Westmead is that there are lots of food options available around the institutes, at the nearby hospital, or just a few minutes walk up the road to the shops. If you're like me and you like to bring your own food, there are also plenty of amenities available for you to warm up, so you won't be at a loss there. So doing your honours year is quite different to undergraduate coursework in that it's much more self-directed and much more like a full-time job. As such, quitting time lines up quite closely with regular business hours around 5 p.m. So for me, when I'm finished, it's just a short walk back to Westmead Station where I can catch a train that comes every 3 minutes or so during peak travel periods. From there, it's about a half an hour trip to the city. For me, it's about an hour trip back home. If I was to think about what surprised me most about studying honours, I think it would be just how much independence and freedom my supervisors have given me in forging my own path for my honours project. I've really felt a real sense of ownership over my honours project, which has inspired me to make research a bigger part of my career into the future. To speak about what my classmates are like, everybody that I've met here at Westmead is just an incredible human being. Everybody's working on such different projects and come from different backgrounds, which makes our cohort so diverse, but also so driven in what they're wanting to do. Everybody that I've met, honestly, drives me to be a better version of myself. As part of the Westmead Honours Programme, our coursework lecturers are actually active researchers themselves, and many of them supervise their own honours students throughout the year. So this makes them such approachable, supportive, and kind people who are truly empathetic to the realities and challenges involved with the research process. They genuinely want us to succeed, and this is seen in their actions that they take for us throughout the year, which is just really nice to know that you've got somebody to turn to if you're struggling in one area or the other. So have I had any experiences outside the lab as part of my time here at Westmead? Opportunities have been quite limited this year. However, I have had the opportunity to get involved with the Westmead Honours Social Committee. It's so easy to get caught up in your research and the ongoings of your lab group. So the aim of HSOC is to coordinate monthly social events for the honours students to just get to know each other, build friendships that they otherwise wouldn't have, and just kind of step away from the hustle and bustle of putting together your thesis or working in the lab. It's been a really fun experience. So what are my future career plans? Well, the honours research experience out here at Westmead has really shaped my understanding, appreciation, and now passion for medical research. I've enjoyed it so much that I hope to continue adding to the field through research and perhaps using these discoveries that are made by myself and my colleagues to better treat my own patients one day as a clinician scientist. Now, if you stuck through with me to the end, firstly, I want to say thank you. I hope it's been an insightful experience for you to see what the honours program is like out here at Westmead. If I were to offer any advice for somebody who's thinking about applying to honours, specifically out here at Westmead or in science, it would be to start early. You know, not many people start the research early and meet with supervisors, but if you can start that process early on, meeting with supervisors, deciding what projects you want to do, then you're going to be ahead of the curve of everybody else who's also applying, and have so much more choice to pick a project that you want to be involved in for the next year. I hope this has been helpful, and I wish you all the very best for whatever you are going to pursue.